Om Shri Sai Ram, thought for the day. Immersion calculates the debt and credit at the end of a week or month or year and draws up the balance sheet to arrive at one figure, their earnings. So too, in the business of life, the end may result in some earnings after the receipts and disbursements are tallied. At the point of death, if one yearns to cater to the tongue, it is proof that throughout their life, the tongue has been the master. Thus, of the inborn desires, samskaras in life, some are stronger than the rest and stand out to the last. Life is like that. This lesson must be learned and digested well. The net result of all this living and toiling is whatever comes to memory at the last moment of life. Therefore, direct the current of life towards the acquisition of the mental tendency, samskara, that you want to have during the last moment. Fix your attention upon it day and night. Prema Vahini, Chapter 27. Baba. Shanti, Shanti.